start a new game or load an old one? Which will it be?
Start a new game! Load an old game! So many choices!
Hey, it's me, Goku! So which are you going to play?
Change the settings for a game plan!
Alright, we're starting up. We started it up. I was just adjusting the settings. Let's share this right now before things go crazy because this is quite the game. Copy. I still don't know how many playthroughs I'm gonna go with this because I genuinely have no idea. I wanted to play something classic because we've been playing a lot of this stuff on Steam and Battle.net and Epic. By the way, don't know how to play this fucking game. Okay, Twitch ad break is almost over in about a minute. We're gonna... Let me do some dueling here. Let's just jump straight to it and see how this game plays. Normal difficulty. Apparently there's like a opponent strength. I put it at normal. It looks like we're gonna be needing to unlock some characters. I need to know how this game plays. I did not grow up with any of these Dragon Ball Z games. I grew up only with the GBA games. That's it. And of course, we played Xenoverse. But ideally, you know, Legacy of Goku is my jam. Okay. Oh, you can move around like that. Really? Let's see this, huh? Oh, okay. Oh, X is blocking? Okay. Are you,
what?
I'm afraid of skills. What's the E? Wait, what the fuck am I looking at here? Energy?
Hold on.
Oh. I don't know, half the shit's happening right there.
I know there's a rock. How do I,
Oh.
The fuck? Okay.
Do I know anything else? Holy.
Oh, it's one round? Damn.
I'm kind of getting it. See what we can do here. I didn't put the thought that I should have done it like a save file. I should have downloaded a save file. Go Piccolo. I like Piccolo. It's a homie. Uh-huh. Going through the Dragon Ball story, uh-huh. It's this guy, Radish. Weaker than copy paper. Okay. After a four hit combo? Okay. Actually have to fly? Brother, what? Do I know where I'm supposed to be going? Oh. I just keep going forever, or is it a loop? Oh, look at that. I don't know why the map's not pulled up in the beginning like that, but okay.
その間奴と戦って。分かった。
Oh, the special beam cannon. Okay, 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 okay. Dude, I kind of dig the traveling here, but it's kind of empty. I dig it, though. Hell yeah. So what's special beam cannon then? Counter. Oh fuck, Radish. Radish, please. Oh my God. How do I, hold on. I guess I still have the same moves. God damn it. What? What? Ooh. Oh, nah. Oh, that was a four hit? Okay. Why do you get a chance to do that? Nice. Right over the dinosaur. Yep, nice. And kick his ass. Hell yeah. I don't know which one I'm supposed to. Okay, whatever. Ooh. Nice. Oh, should I look this stuff up if I'm playing legit, you know? Look it up. Actually, I can look it up on here. It doesn't pause the game or nothing. Huh.
Wait, it goes up to 20. Might just go. Let's do health first, huh?
My ass fucking low. Health is important. Huh.
Might as well. Want me to beat up a kid in game? Damn. They ain't looking too good. What the? What the fuck? Motherfucker. Didn't mean to use that right away. Imagine. Okay. Oh no. I'm gonna say X. Oh my god. Circle, circle. Holy circle. Calling it. Okay, well, never mind. We're super fucked here, by the way. Is square? Okay, man. I think I'm dead, yeah. Holy shit. This system's fucked. How do you do those?
Shit. Huh, he has one hit left. Are you kidding me? There we go. What's happening now? Jesus. Oh wow. Get the fuck out of here, little man. What is happening? Oh. Oh shit. All right, Nappa, come on now. Nappa, please. How does a special beam cannon work? I don't know what a dragon rush is. What? I have no idea how to use special beam can. I went to the hyper mode. Oh, what a trade-off. Oh. Oh my, I went into that. Okay. Ooh. Oh, we got it, baby. We got it. Right through. Hell yeah. Okay. You got it.
えておけよ、ゴミども。次こそは貴様らに奇跡はないぞ。
クリリンとゴハ、そしてブルマは戦いの中で散っていった戦士たちを生き返らせるため、ピッコロと神様の故郷ナメック星にあるというドラゴンボールを求めて、ご飯たちであったが、
ご飯、聞こえるか、ピッコロだ。今、
Wish me back。
ここが、
don't know what that's gonna do during a fight, but okay. Boost me, I guess. Planet Namek. Second form Frieza. We whooped his ass here until he transformed again. Ooh.That automatic? How simple is it gonna be here? Oh no, he defended it! No, motherfucker! My special beam cannon combo!Oh my god! Why is he still blocking? Go, let's go, dragon rush it, dragon rush it!No fucking shot. No fucking shot! We had it in the bag, brother. Oh my... What? He had time to respond to block that. Holy fuck.Oh, not the death beam, brother. What? Ooh.
What? Holy fuck, I'm getting Shrek'd. Real Frieza's insane! X? My guess? Oh my fucking god. Next one's about to be X, isn't it? I'm gonna do a triangle. Oh my fucking god. Oh, please tell me I'm still alive. I'm one tap, brother. I'm dead. Oh. Am I still alive? I'm one tap. I can't let him do anything. How did he get the window to his attack? What was that? What the fuck was that? Huh. Yeah, nice. Fuck out of here, bro. Oh. Nice, nice. Oh no. Oh no. Jesus, the damage, bro. Jesus. Oh, can run away from that. Okay. Nice. Oh. You son of a bitch. No, Frieza, please. Frieza, please. Oh, no. I didn't mean to use that right away, but okay. No way you pick circle. No way. What was I say? Damage is that total though. Ooh. Oh. Imagine. Oh my god. Fuck out of here, little bro. About fucking time.
に殺された。
What is that? Oh. Cool. Why is that an option?We get destroyed here. Oh my God. What the? Death Wave? I've never seen that move before. Oh.Oh my God, there's no way they're gonna let me continue that. Oh yeah, they will. Never mind. Holy fuck, combos. Oh. No way, you picked the same thing. No way, no way. Okay. Oh, they wait really well. I don't select these early anymore.Oh my fucking God. You son of a bitch. This Frieza knows too much. Ooh.Oh my, of course you did. No. Yeah, I win those, I win those, I win those.
でしたが。
ナメック星のシェンロンであるトルンガの願いに。
We're in the Android Saga? God damn. This is Jiro stuff. Zero. Damn. Okay, dude. Okay, man. What? I'm dead. Oh my god. Why is he so tough? X? I'm guessing. Ooh. How do you counter? How do you do that shit, man? I can't. I feel like I've done that like once. Huh? Oh my god. Holy fuck, Jiro. Jiro, you need to chill the fuck out. Holy fuck. Oh my god. Oh, I aimed at nothing. Ooh. Oh shit. Square. Oh my, he actually pressed X. Okay. Square this time. For sure. He pressed circle, didn't he? Okay, there we go. Alright, this time, for sure, square. He's gonna do circle. Okay. That is that KO? It's not. Oh my God, sir, please. Why is he so difficult? Holy fuck, Jiro is insane. Yes, give it a chance again. I should have pressed X. I was thinking about it. Oh! How did I do that? Who am I training with? Oh, fusing with Kami. Okay. Can I go anywhere though? Go into the city if I wanted to? Nope. I met you in the city. Yeah, man. Cool. Oh no. Oh, he didn't take advantage of that. He has so many health bars, bro. He has it, okay. go. Oh wait, nope, this is something else. Stage transition. Environment transition. Circle. Oh my fucking god. Oh my. And bad. Holy shit, bro. Oh my, fuck you. Imagine. Oh, okay, well, I think I'm dead here. Ooh, defend. 1 HP then? Or am I at 0? Really just one tap then, right? Yeah, I knew it. Fuck. Oh, I committed. I was legit gonna press square just because. Oh my god. Don't defend this, please. Oh, he committed the squares. God damn. Oh, The fuck out of here, little bro. That did nothing. After all that, he saw his light HP over me. Probably because his guard's up. Oh, I might have to change the difficulty just because. Or change them to weak instead of average and just keep the difficulty normal. I'm pressing a random shit right now. Oh. Committing the squares. I'm committing just like him. Damn. It's like he knew. Is that Kale? Yeah. I'm definitely gonna change the settings. Does this continue the story? It looks like it does. Let's just change it back to the normal settings instead of what I had. So it was this. Oh, it's not even the most normal mode. Okay, I see how it is. How far does it go? That's insane. This is the default. There you go. Didn't I select continue? I wasn't looking. I looked at my phone and I pressed confirm. I was like, are we playing? Oops. Yeah, it feels way better now. This is what default would have been. Okay, well, you know, I'm still gonna run into things. Oh, I still don't know how to charge my key. I still don't know how to charge. Oh, that's not it. It'll be triangle. Okay. He's actually... Oh, he committed the squares. God damn. KO. Holy shit.
Wait, can I just go here then? What the fuck? We could have been farming this whole time? Is that what I'm feeling here? More Cybermen? Oh, there's two of them. That's why the HP is so low. Fuck out of here with that. The fuck is this? Oh, hell's no grenade. That's for Android 17. That's for sure.
Oh, fuck. Circle. Okay, or not. Square. Ooh. Got him. Wait, what? How do I do this? What? I didn't understand a damn thing that what that was. Fuck. Oh, he might kill me. Just kidding. Fuck you. Ooh.
Speed was
fuck is this? Oh, we unlock him. Nice, cool. Wait, that's how far it goes with Piccolo? Or is there more? Oh, it goes to Buu Saga. Sky.
Thank you.
Oh, this form of Super Boo. Holy shit. Oh, Hellzone grenade. I don't understand the buttons I'm supposed to be pressing for that. Hellzone grenade, really cool move. He does a lot of damage, bro. Physically. Jesus. Jesus! Cool. Okay, Super Boo. Ooh. That's for special beam cannon. Oh my, fuck you. Holy, why is he so tough? He's so tough. I don't... What am I supposed to do there? I thought I could sidestep that, but I don't think I did. Oh my god. Why is he so tough?
Ooh.
Please don't defend this. I swear to fucking God. Oh my God. Ooh. Oh. Dude, the ball attack is insane. I'm dead. I'm super. Holy fuck. Nice. Oh my God, the flash. Nice. Doing really good now. Taking advantage of these combo. Energy attacks. Not anymore. Just catch it up. Okay. I gotta learn how to charge. That was like guard down, but it's not. Dude, this move is absolute ball sacks. Oh! Fuck you. Whoa. Nice block. Okay. Oh. Okay, here, bro. Oh. Oh. I didn't hit him? Oh. What? He's gonna hit X. Calling it. Never mind. He's gonna hit square. Fucking called it. Watch. Yeah, I told you. I told. It was insane. I might dip out just to fight some enemies. I can. He is ridiculous. Oh, I had no time to respond to that.
Please don't counter. Okay. I swear. I swear, bro. The one time he switches to a different button. The last one. I got robbed. Hurry up. Fuck you. Maxed out. Okay, I understand now. Hit those meters three times at like max. And it's very quick. L zone grenade max damage, baby. How much is that? How much damage is that? Oh! Finally. I understood. After messing it up like three times. This, don't tell me this goes out to GT, does it? I think there's... Oh. Wait, what kind of dialogue is this? There's no way that's the end. What is this? No way, is it really? Shueisha. Thank you, Akira Toriyama. Rest in peace, big dog. Those fights were insane, like a lot of rematches. A lot of rematches.
We're just gonna save. I think I unlocked one fucking character during this, didn't I? Oh, I guess these two? Wait, no, I already unlocked them. Yeah, 17, the only unlockable is insane. Oh, nail? Battle damage. Oh, he has a GT outfit. Wow. All right, that was a little short stream for this. I didn't intend to do 2 hours of this. I had some fun with that. Piccolo is pretty fun to play, man. It is. And when I go too basic and play Goku, I might play more of this with a proper save file with everybody unlocked and just play through the game for fun the next time I play it. So, yeah. Thank you, Twitch and YouTube, for stopping by, watching the VOD. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. I'm out of here, and I think soon I'll be heading back into Digimon Cyber Sleuth. So stay tuned for that. I'm out of here.